stand now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail, in their rendition of the Cell Block Tango!
Pop. Six. Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Pop. Six.
Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Pop. Six. Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Pop. Six. Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Pop. Six. Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
You know how people have these little habits that get you down? Like Bernie. Bernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew.
Pop.
Well, I came home this one day and I am really irritated and looking for a little sympathy. And there's Bernie laying on the couch drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Popping. So I said to him, I said, Bernie, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you he would have done the same.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd mix him a drink, we'd have dinner. It was like heaven in 2.5 rooms. And then I found out. Single, he told me? Single my ass. Not only was he married, oh no, he had 6 wives. One of those Mormons, you know? So that night when he came home, I mixed him his drink as usual. You know some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He took a flower in his pride, and then he used it, and he abused it. It was a murder, but not shot crime.
Now, I'm standing in the kitchen, I'm carving up chicken for dinner, minding my own business, and in storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he says. He was crazy, and he kept on screaming, "You've been screwing the milkman!" And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
It cara shekinitas monyo koye hirish latkum lo fort karafeye meta megla chotuma fayet. Den nemikos in atat klum fayok. Nem tu de memonia uncle Samo in tetum. Provalta ma renda shekin meg me arasni denem etatak meg.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I did this double act, and my husband Charlie used to travel around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Split, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. Well, this one night we were in Cicero, the three of us, sitting up in a hotel room, boozing, having a few laughs, and we ran out of ice, so I went out to get some. I come back. Open the door. There's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead. They had it coming. They had it coming. They had it coming all along.
Was troubled. He was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself. And along the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
The dirty bum, 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 bum. The dirty bum, bum, bum.
The spread eagle.
Artistic differences.
I bet.